only been to the foul line three times all year. He's really an interesting young fellow. He's a guy who walked on, as we mentioned. There's a good look at Alex. When they had injuries against Oklahoma State a couple of weeks ago, there's his first free throw make of the year. He played 21 minutes against Oklahoma State. I think it was 2 weeks ago today. And it was more than he played in his entire collegiate career.
And to show the type of camaraderie that this team has, David LeBeau carries him down the hallway in the arena. I mean,